Hey, coming down a bit. Hey, it's Justin from Keller Williams Real Estate. Just wanted to touch base with my quick tip of the day, which revolves around lawyers. Just dealing with a really interesting and terrible situation with a very good friend of mine who, unfortunately, without my advice or help at some point and was dealing with another situation, picked a lawyer that has ultimately made some bad decisions. So there's a couple of interesting websites you can go to check up on your lawyers and make sure that they're good people and look at some of the reviews on all the lawyers. And I wish I had them here in front of me, but I don't. I left them way over there. But I will post some of that stuff. But the reality is this. People like me that are in the industry frontline and doing the deals and putting the deals together often have an inner circle of people, an inner circle of lawyers, real estate lawyers and inspectors and mortgage people that we would trust our own business and our own sort of family business with. And I have that, and a lot of the agents out there have that. We strive to find those people, not just the person that's going to give me the most kickback or the best whatever. I don't look for that. I look for people that are going to give my clients the best service possible because that's what they deserve and that's what I want for my clients. I don't care about what they're going to put the lawyer or the mortgage broker is going to give me in return. That's not the important thing. The important thing is your repeat business because I've referred somebody that's incredible. So I don't want to see this happen again to anybody else. So if you need a lawyer, a real good real estate lawyer, we've got several of them on tap. We've got great mortgage brokers on tap. We've got great inspectors on tap. Call us right away. We will help you out with it. But in the meantime, if you're picking your own, do your research and make sure you figure out. There's websites online where you can go on Google and find out some, you know, the information about the background of these lawyers. There's places where people go to write reviews of these lawyers and people. Go and get that stuff done before you make the decision, especially given that the home is the biggest purchase you'll ever make. And it's really important to get that stuff done ahead of time and do your research. So happy Thanksgiving. Have a wonderful weekend. Enjoy the turkey. Enjoy the football. Enjoy your family. And we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.